Hi guys, welcome back. As you already know, I'm on the lookout for the best eraser as an alternative material for stamp carving. So I bought this from Popular Bookshop. When I first opened up the packaging, I felt that the surface of the eraser was a little sticky and tacky. But anyway, never mind, let's try it out and see how it goes.
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta say that I'm pretty pleased with how these turned out. At first, I thought I might be bothered by the stickiness of the rubber, but it turned out really nice and easy to carve, so I would definitely recommend this to someone who wants to give stamp carving a shot. Also, if you enjoyed this video, do give it a like and leave a comment below because it will allow more viewers to find me and allow me to make more videos like this. I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.